Speculation is rife that Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt are the newest couple in B-Town, and it looks like their families approve. After weeks of heightening buzz surrounding the romance, Ranbir in his latest interview confirmed in a way that he is seeing his Brahmastra co-star by saying it was too new for him right now and that he did not want to overspeak on it. Ranbir, unlike most of his colleagues, has decided to accept the relationship with Alia publicly. In an interview with GQ, the actor said, "It's really new right now and I don't want to overspeak. It needs time to breathe and it needs space. As an actor, as a person, Alia is, what's the right word? Flowing right now. When I see her work, when I see her act, even in life, what she gives is something that I'm aspiring to for myself. It's new for us, so let it cook a bit." He also said that he is enjoying this new in love phase. Always comes with a lot of excitement. It's a new person. It comes with new beats. Old tricks become new tricks again. You know, being charming and romantic, all of that. "I think I'm more balanced today. I value relationship more. I can appreciate hurt and what it does to a person much more than I could a couple years back." The couple have earlier said they have a crush on each other, but stopped short of confirming it. And do we call it coincidence or not? Both Ranbir's sister Ridhima Kapoor Sahani and Neetu Kapoor showed some love for Alia on the same day. Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt are working together for their first film together, Brahmastra. The duo also attended Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja wedding reception together, after which a post from Alia Bhatt and a comment from her sister Shaheen appeared to confirm their relationship status. After some famous romances and breakups, is Ranbir finally ready to settle down? We believe answer to this question is expected very soon and hopefully a positive one. What do you have to say about this duo? Tell us in the comments below.